New images from NASA's Juno space probe show a volcanic eruption on Jupiter's moon Io. Io is the most volcanic body in our solar system, but no one at the Southwest Research Center, who made the discovery, expected to catch an active plume. Researchers say that the sunlight reflection off Jupiter's other moon Europa helped to illuminate Io and the plume. They also say the discovery could lead to further insights into the interactions between Jupiter and its moons, and how it affects the volcanic activity on Io, or the freezing of its atmosphere during an eclipse. The moon's volcanic activity, which spews plumes of SO2 gas, is linked to its gravitational interaction with Jupiter. Juno orbits Jupiter every 53 days and is set to complete a map of the planet in July of 2021.